Hi, I'm Ariana Hall, president of BSA.
I'm Victoria Ware. I'm president of Ladies First.
And DPS will honor the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. and our continued commitment to equity and inclusion by participating in the MLK 40th Annual Parade.
Please join us on Monday, January 15th for a 2-mile walk at the MLK statue in City Park at 9 a.m.
Hey, y'all, haven't seen you since last year.
Class spirit after school today. Be there. JRTC and Jim will have their stands in the foyer.
Alrighty, well, time's up.
Mental health, first floor, back hallway.
To be or not to be. Theater, outside the black box.
The math is located on the first floor north hallway.
Business and CTE are setting up in the first floor south hallway.
Visual arts in the art gallery on the south end of the first floor.
English is located in the second floor north hallway.
Science is in the second floor south hallway.
Counselors will be set up outside of the counseling center with a booth in case you're interested in concurrent enrollment classes for next year.
Yes, we can. Social studies, third floor, south hallway.
GT is located at the end of the south hallway on the third floor.
L'Ange du Monde, trois étages, nord couloir.
New year, new closet.
What is a New Year's resolution?
It was to stop procrastinating, but right now we have not started off the year very strong.
Why?
Thesis, man, is killing me. But I love you, Ms. Toff. I love you, though.
Some resolutions you failed last year.
Having good attendance.
Get good grades.
Get decent grades.
You know, get all A's in school, bro, you know, so I can graduate.
What is the current goal you have to accomplish this year, 2024?
Get my GPA up.
Just not relying on anything else, I think.
What is a resolution that you think you failed last year?
Oh.
What you finna do after?
Wherever the wind takes me, man.
Okay, Starbucks mukbang. Ready, set.
Mukbang.
Let's open it.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
This is my turkey bacon sandwich. I don't eat bacon, but I guess I do today.
Yeah, I know. My hands are acting up too for some weird reason. Yeah. That looks good.
Okay, announcement number one. Tuesday, January 16th, 2024. Boys basketball team against Mountain Vista at East. Be there, B Square. Hype it up for them, Angels.
On Friday, January 12th at 5 p.m. at West High School, the girls from me. One more.
Jazz solo night is on the 17th of January at 7 p.m.
There's no school on January on January 15th.
Woo! Now.
Okay.
No. Okay. Happy New Year. Have a good weekend.
Sup, East. You know, New Year, new me. Nah. New Year, new clubs. Come out and support both the Norteño Club and the Drumline Club. Here's a couple messages from them right now.
Hola, Los Angeles del Este. Mi nombre es Victor Sandoval. I'm here to tell you about this new exciting club, Norteño Club, starting January 8th. After school, 3:15 to 5 in room 009A. So if you're interested in this music, this is for you. This is going to be very exciting. Thank you.
If you guys want any more clubs to be spotlighted on Angels on Air, email Mr. Clark.
Can we see the tattoo?
Yeah, of course.
I woke up this morning and I just found this on my neck. I can't really read, but I think it says live, laugh, love in Chinese.
Listen, people are just afraid of what they don't know, okay? And really, like, there's so many people that want art in their lives, they just don't know it until you put art in their lives.
I love this tattoo.
I'm thinking about calling it, like, opportunistic tattoo artist.
I wake up in the morning, and what do I find? A tattoo. It says AOA.
Find people. Find actual people. And you can just tattoo them.
If we start accepting being tattooed in our sleep, I mean, all bets are off.
You know what? I'm kind of sick of hiding behind all these sheets. I just need to show you my truth. Hey, put up the lights. I'm not a coward. Let's do this. Come here. Well, you don't recognize me? Check this out. For life. For life.
You messed with the wrong guy. I'm best friends with Mr. Clark. I will get you expelled.